knowing that we've made it this far and we've survived, there is a weight that's lifted. Mm-hmm. This past election was challenging for me as a citizen to watch and experience. It was painful to have a candidate for the presidency speaking in such terms about women, as I said, was not a normal thing. So my response, you know, in light of what I was seeing from my female staff, what I was hearing from my daughters, their reaction to it, for me required a different kind of response. My offer to Melania was, you know, you really don't know what you don't know until you're here. Mm-hmm. So the door is open, as I've told her. And as Laura Bush told me, you know, and as other first ladies told me, so I'm not new in this going high thing. I mean, I'm modeling what was done for me, yeah, by the Bushes.
Right.
And Laura Bush was nothing but gracious. And then you start thinking, oh, wow, we're so afraid of each other. You know, color, wealth, these things that don't matter still play too much of a role in how we see one another. And it's sad because the thing that least defines us as people is the color of our skin. It's the size of our bank account. None of that matters. You know this.
Yes, of course.
Would you ever run for office? No, I have to ask it.
No. It's not something that you cavalierly just sort of ask a family to do again. Maybe because we got it wrong or we think we got it wrong. So it's like, well, now you do it. You just go back in there and do it. You're the closest thing to that, so you do it. But let me just tell America, this is hard. It's a hard job. I said it on the campaign trail. It requires a lot of sacrifice. It is a weighty thing. And it's not something that you even look to one family to take on at that level, you know, for that long of a period of time.
Eight years ago, I asked you what was your prayer for your family, and you said that we remain whole.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I think you did that.
Yeah, we're okay. We're all right. Now, in the teenage years, this is the time when, you know, kids start to bristle against all kinds
Push back,
of authority.
Yeah.
So me, yes, and Barack and I, because of where we come from, we just couldn't sympathize with their, it's like, girl, you live in the White House.